Years ago, a child of the monstrous Saiyan race was sent across the galaxy to Earth on a mission of destruction. However, his Saiyan programming was erased when he fell from a high cliff into the greatest adventure of all time. That boy was Goku, and armed with his otherworldly Saiyan powers, he embarked on a quest for the seven magic Dragon Balls, one that pitted him against the strongest fighters on the globe. Goku honed his skills under the watchful eye of the legendary Master Roshi. But when his strength quickly surpassed that of his teacher, he set out into the world. Not as its destroyer, as the Saiyans intended, but as its greatest defender. Goku traveled far and wide, battling the evil forces that sought to take control of the Dragon Balls for their own selfish desires. With the power of right on his side, he defeated the notorious Red Ribbon Army. And when the Demon King Piccolo rose from the shadows, bent on world domination, Goku was once again there to save the day. Now a new threat has emerged, and Goku stands ready to meet the challenge. The evil Saiyan Raditz has come to Earth and kidnapped Goku's son, thus setting in motion a chain of events that will take Goku far beyond the world he has sworn to protect, and force him to test his might against the most powerful villains the universe has ever known. Will Goku prevail against these deadly foes? It's all up to you as the adventure continues.
Yeah. You must purchase the special move upgrade to destroy these large boulders.
Goku and Piccolo, the Earth's two greatest fighters, confront the Saiyan invader Raditz. Though his son is still locked away in the Saiyan space pod, Goku refuses to submit to Raditz's demands. He vows to defeat Raditz and save the Earth, or die trying.
I'll teach you a lesson, fool.
We'll see about that!
Enemy key attacks with your own key attacks.
there's no you.
Desperate to help his father, young Gohan's anger explodes, and the incredible powers sleeping within him are momentarily awakened. Gohan attacks, then lands a critical blow at the evil Raditz. Goku summons the last of his strength, and in a valiant effort, sacrifices his own life to ensure the villain's defeat and save the human race from utter destruction. The battle won. Piccolo is confident that Goku's friends will use the power of the Dragon Balls to wish the fallen hero back to life. But with his final words, Raditz dashes Piccolo's hopes by informing him that two even more powerful Saiyans are on their way to Earth. In 1 year, they will arrive, and they will stop at nothing to have the Dragon Balls for their own evil purposes. The mighty Nappa. In Otherworld, Goku embarks on a quest to reach the legendary martial arts master King Kai, hoping to receive training that will aid him in the coming battle against the Saiyans. Meanwhile, Piccolo labors to teach Gohan the art of fighting with a severe training regimen designed to unlock the youngster's hidden potential. And after 1 year, just as Raditz predicted, the evil Saiyans, Vegeta, and Nappa arrive on Earth. With an army of mindless Cybermen at their disposal, they quickly draw the battle lines for the inevitable showdown against the Z Warriors.
Yeah!
Cybermen can bring more Cybermen into the...
complete! can only carry three sen... You can only carry three sen... You can only carry three sen... You can only carry three senzu beans at a time. You can only carry three senzu beans. You can only carry three senzu beans at a time. You can only carry three senzu beans at a time.
Out of my way!
Led by Piccolo and Gohan, the Z Warriors join forces to combat the Saiyan threat. But despite their best efforts, none are able to stand up to the power of the Saiyans. One by one, the Z Warriors fall, until only Piccolo and Gohan are left as the Earth's last line of defense against the evil Vegeta and Nappa.
I'll crush you!
You're gonna have to do better than that!
Fight off Nappa until Goku can get back to Earth!
Let's go! to do better than that!
A deadly turn. Piccolo dives in front of Nappa's attack, giving his own life to save Gohan. As Gohan bids a final farewell to his friend and mentor, his father Goku returns from Otherworld and races to the battlefield to put an end to the carnage once and for all. Saiyan's Duel. Wished back to life by the power of the Dragon Balls, Goku arrives on the battlefield determined to stop the Saiyans. And after making quick work of Nappa with his new Kaioken attack, it appears our hero will do just that. But when Vegeta steps into the fight, nothing is certain. Disgusted by Nappa's poor performance, he obliterates his now useless henchman in a ferocious display of power. Now, free of distraction, he has set his evil eye on Goku. Can Goku stand up to the might of the ruthless Saiyan Prince?
You are no match for a super elite.
You'll regret that!
Ah!
their bodies battered and broken. The battle between Goku and Vegeta ends in a draw. Vegeta has no choice but to flee the Earth, but vows one day to return and finish the fight. In the battle's aftermath, the remaining Z fighters search for a way to bring their fallen friends back to life. When Piccolo's life faded from this world, the Earth's Dragon Balls also faded from existence. But a second set of Dragon Balls may still remain on Kami and Piccolo's original homeworld, the planet Namek. Clinging to hope, Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma embark on a quest across the galaxy to find the Namekian Dragon Balls.